Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's give her a big round of applause, Vivian Monique Aguilera in her 7 years. First roast this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, right now at this juncture, we'll be meeting 7. First in line, let's be Ryasta! This is round of applause everywhere! Jacob, do it!
Congratulations to you for giving us above and beyond expectations of being our daughter. It's rare that we take a moment and sit back, take a look around, and be proud of what you have achieved at such a young age. Hence, you deserve just what you have witnessed today on your birthday. I would say we were relaxed when you were born, but which is different from the two other brothers, which were chaotic and panicked on those two. I would say we long for a daughter, hence we were ecstatic when you were born and when we first saw you. Fast forward, you were such an easy baby and not much of a trouble. As I got to know you, I realized I would protect you at all costs, that I had to ensure that the world would be kind to you, that we'd never feel pain or sadness or fear. I promised to the best of my ability to help you through the challenges that comes your way, and I promise to remind you that just by making progress, you already are perfect. Vivian Monique, I'm a proud and honored to be your dad, and no matter how many birthdays that come and go, you will always be my little girl. I love you so much.
Thank you so much, Daddy Ram.
My Vivian, it's so amazing to watch you grow up. It's like watching myself when I was younger, but obviously, you are much prettier and cuter. You had made me such a proud mommy for the past 7 years, especially when you surprised me of such talents that I have to ask myself if you're really my daughter. Are you my daughter?
Yes. I am your daughter, mommy.
Thank you. I know I wasn't like that when I was your age, and thank you for such a delight to us, your dad. I wonder how you'll be 11 years from now. Will you still listen to mommy's stories about fairy tales, dinosaurs, butterflies, and unicorns?
Yes.
Will you still be impressed on how I choose your clothes? Your hair accessories?
Yes.
Listen, you will hear this 18 years from 11 years from now, yeah? And what you promised to me that you will still listen. Okay. Will you still like the food I cook for you? And will say, this is the best food ever, mommy. Even if that's not really true. Will you still share your secrets with me when you sleep beside me? All I can do is watch you become your own person and be the best mom for you, because time flies so fast and I can't stop you from growing up. I have so many wishes for you, Vivian. But I know it will just bore you. So I just want to say that mom and dad will work very hard to give you a bright future. And always remember that our love will always be with you in whatever you do. We will never get tired of saying that you and your brothers are the best blessings to us, and we will be forever grateful to God for you. Happy 7th birthday, our Princess Vivian.
Thank you, Mommy.
That was such a touching message.
And I enjoyed singing and dancing. Thank you. Good luck for coming to my sister's birthday party. Now my sister's 7 years old. And I love you.
Thank you, Alex Xavier. Thank you so much. Wow. Put a hug and a kiss from Vivian. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for right now, No, we will not be going home without hearing from the celebrant herself this evening. It's been a long day for her, but she is surviving. Thank you so much. And she's still like in the mood to give you one finale of message. Let's listen to the birthday celebrant, Vivian.
Hi everyone, this is me, the celebration girl, and I am Vivian. Please enjoy my birthday party. Thank you everyone.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday just for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Every fiber of my being feels it. Wow. Right, that's great. That's great. And according to one of the messages a while ago, dream big and dream high. Who knows, one day we'll see you in British Got Talent. That was amazing. That was a great voice. You are gifted, my dear. Use it in a nice way. God bless you. I'll see you later. High five. High five. Jenny. Jenny. We'll be running applause. And he is back tonight. And you know who I'm talking about? A big round of applause to
Alex Xavier.
We're not alone.
by Alex Xavier. Ladies and gentlemen, wow, that was great.